Ja, jag står alltså här utanför en klassisk brittisk pub och pratar med Nicole som har röstat för första gången i sitt liv idag. Nicole, what did you vote for today?
I voted Remain. Yeah.
And why did you do that?
Because I think that it's better that England is part of a big community. We can protect each other financially, and if there's any kind of war from other places, it's really good that we're part of a community and not alone as an island.
Were you sure all the way what you were going to vote for?
Yeah, I mean, I did look at the arguments for leave, but I feel like they're a bit weaker. A lot of them are based around immigration problems, people thinking that they don't want immigrants coming into our country, but I think that immigrants can support our economy and make us diverse culturally as well, so it's important.
You think the immigration question has been too much of a big question for the Leave side?
Yeah, I think it was their main argument, that a lot of people in England, they vote for parties like UKIP, the UK Independence Party, and a lot of people have a problem with immigration, so they use that as an argument. But the fact is, immigration can support our economy and make us more culturally diverse, so it's important that we have immigration in our country.
And you told me also that you love to travel in the Europe. How do you feel that staying in the EU will make it easier for you?
Well, if we're in the EU, it's great, because if I go to places like France or Spain or Sweden or anywhere, then if I hurt myself abroad, you get free healthcare. It's easier to apply for a visa. You can work abroad because of the freedom of movement that staying in the EU will keep us. So,
but can you see if it would be that Britain votes to leave the European Union? Can you see anything good with it?
If we leave, it won't be very good, in my opinion. Just because, you know, we won't be able to have the freedom of movement. We won't have as strong an economy because we won't have the free market within Europe. And it would be a bit of a disaster, I think, for England.
What do you think is the difference? Because a lot of young voters, as yourself, are voting for Remain, while a lot of older voters want to leave.
Yeah.
Why do you think that's...
I think that older generations may have a bit more of a problem with immigration and with, because they're just a little bit more like conservative in their opinions. So I think a lot of the younger generation, luckily, we're allowed to vote and we can vote to remain because we see the benefits of it. And it's our future as well. It's not really the old people's future as much. So it's more important that we vote, in my opinion.
Your opinion, yeah. Okay, one last question. How do you think it will go? Will it be a Brexit or a Remain?
I hope it's a Remain. I think it will be, because the exit polls today have said it will be Remain, so I'm hoping it will be Remain.